Hello, class. Today we'll be learning about our Lord and Savior Cthulhu. I hope you'll join us today. A few of the chairs seem to be broken, so just take a seat on the floor. Hey, everybody! It's Anxious One. We guess who beat the two people after about 30 minutes of running back and forth between this area? I still haven't healed. Whee! We did it. All right. This one looks special. Way of White Corona. A powerful spell that I'm guessing I cannot use, because my faith is not high enough. I am Pyromancer. I am not. Not, or whatever. I am Pyromancer, not Spellcaster. Just Pyromancer. More of these weirdos. I'm guessing this one's alive too. Yes, it is. It really took me a while to beat those guys. That was not an entertaining fight whatsoever. Oh, there's a ladder. I could have dodged fighting them at all. Wow. That sure would have been nice. Oh well, we got the cool spell, I guess. Is there anything back here? I think so. I love taking damage from jumping off a roof. Man up! Oh, I just dropped him back down the well. Someone get old yellow. Anything back here? Anything in there? Ooh. Nope. Nope. What was the point of being back here then? Secret wall! Alright. Not a secret wall. These things look gross. Kind of look like a bunch of little aminals hatched out of them, and it's gross. Gross! Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. I see items, which means ambush. Oh, tree. Tree! You cannot ambush me. I don't know why my character decides to kick sometimes. Like, you know? Like, sword. Sword is better than kick. Don't kick, use sword. Cool. Tree branch. I think that means I can disguise myself with the environment and blend in. I'm pretty sure that's what that is. I don't know what's in here. What is this? Where are we at? Oh. Every secret must be unearthed, such as the conceit of self-proclaimed seeker of truth. I can't really hear him either, so I don't know if you guys can, but in the end, you lack the stomach. Okay, fine. Is this who... Who are you? Is this who's talking to me? I'm a little scared. And eat fire! Okay. This is not going well for Sir Vilburn. Oh, Sir Vilburn struck a blow. Mine is better. Goodbye, Sir Vilburn. Vilburn, forgive me, my lady. Give me your sword. Contraption key and the onyx blade. Ooh. What is this onyx blade? Oh, wait, let's equip that really fast. I want to see what it does. Is it cool? Is it cool? Eldritch's Black Flame. Wah. Woo! Lit. Can I do, like, any special attacks with it? Or is that it? That costs 19 FP. Cool! I found a weapon for next episode. Oh, wait, no. What I wanted to use for this episode... And maybe the next few are the dancer's enchanted swords. I leveled them up as far as they could go so that we could spin move. Oh, wait. That's a. Spin move. I look so pretty. I look. Alright. I can't see anything. This is not really ideal. I love how you can choose which one to hit with. Secret wall. I'm on. There's gonna be one. I swear. What's in here? Just piles of books. Oh! Use contraption key. Goodbye, books. No? Oh, look at that. I was right. Cool. Yes, thanks for telling me I used the contraption key. Anything? Well. Ah! Anything else up here? Anybody? Who are you?
I believe.
I feel the scent of ash upon the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke. The one to show me flame. I mean, I can. Are you satisfied? I'll do it again. Alright, not satisfied. What about, what does this say? Try finger. Butthole. Alright, fantastic. I can see we're all mature. That's my kind of humor. What am I talking about? Oh, there's a little pathway to go this way, but let's explore. What is this? Contraption does not move. And I don't really want to go down there. There's a bonfire in there. Doesn't that open from this side? Okay, well, let's try and get over there. Let's make that our mission. I can get over there right now. Wow. Mission accomplished. Bonfire lit! It's like that's our next pathway to go. I almost have most of my souls back despite having lost all of them. All 75,000. Oh, hello, friends. You shall be my first to taste the power. Okay, don't taste power. Alright. Get. Yes. I feel it. I hate shields. Stop. Okay, well, at least we healed. Bang. No! I got it. Nope. Saw it coming. Please. Thank you. Ha! Love it. Love these swords. They're cool. I don't ever use them, but they're cool. I'm guessing that's an ambush, right? Right? There's no way. Yeah! Where are you at? Ah, you fucking ambush. Come on down, Palio. Don't go down when I go down. Go down on your own terms. Yes. Nice. More kills. Very sloppy, but you know, whatever. Hello, friend. You have a spear, but no shield. That's where you went wrong. You gonna drop something for me, or... If this was Zelda, I'd pick up this Korok seed, or this stone, so I could get a Korok seed, but it's not Zelda. Is this the way to go? I hear somebody. I just don't know where they are. Oh! That might point me in the right direction. Where did you come from, pal? He's gone. I'll take your follower helm. Let's use our fire ability. All right, and one more. Nice, got lucky with that. All right, more of that. Let's heal up as well. Double swords. Best kind of swords. Nice. Not even a problem for us anymore. Double swords make everything easier. Looks like there's a guy down there, but I don't see anything of value down there. And also there's a giant bell up here. But I'll go down there too. Ha! Hello, friend! Not friend. I see. I got lucky there. What is this way? More enemies. And a tree that I can walk past. cool. Nope! Oh, I thought that was gonna drop me. Oh yeah, here's the split decision choice here. Or I could go this way. Wait, where does this go? I wanna go down there. I'm getting lost. Pointless ahead. Fantastic. I feel like it's a lie. It might not be a lie. Whoa. Well, we're fighting. No, 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 no. None of that. No, friend. That's how you use the shield. I remember now. What is that? Oh, I thought that was an entrance. There's nothing back here. How could they do that? What about up here? There's no walkway. That guy was right. Let's, yeah. You're welcome. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Friends. I see fire. That means friends. Oh! I have to remember when and when not that I have my sword. Note to self, let's just use the regular right bumper attack most of the time. I just got shot through the chest there. Because when running, that makes attacking much easier. Anything at this bell? Boop, boop. All right. Another one bites the dust. Whoa, 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 whoa. No fire breathing here. Giant bell. Can't make a dong sound though. Friends. Meet your death. Oh, your friend too. Oh, he's the more dangerous kind of friend. And that other friend only sought to bring more friends. No, 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 no. No, no! I'm good. Thanks. I don't. What? Let's heal up here. I was mistaken. I thought he would stop attacking at some point. I was wrong. He just keeps going. He doesn't stop. Okay, well, I'll be there. No, and I will dodge the shield. Okay. For this guy, we need to use the shield. I find that makes things a little easier. Attack me, boy. Okay. Thought we were just gonna slow dance there. Alright. Come here. Another one down. Take your clothes, thanks. What's back here? An item! Follower shield. The shield that those jerks were using. And then in here, items too. Oh boy. Please stop. I don't like when they come from the top. Ooh. Sick rhymes. And he's done. Cool. So this is what I saw, and I was like, ooh. Items. It was an ember. What does this say? Agony. That's interesting. And then this is where we came up at. Whoop. I almost forgot about our souls from before. That would have been bad. Alright, let's keep on moving forward. See, we got this DLC and then the next DLC, which I'm also very excited about because I just downloaded the season pass. I was like, let's get it all. You're alive. I was like, you are gonna come back to bite me in the butt. What is over here? I'm guessing that guy fell. No, I thought we were done with the wolves. Done. Item down here. And another wolf down here. Big wolf? Dead wolf, not big wolf. And another item right here, ambush. I'll take you out before I grab my item, thanks. Follower torch. And follower helm. Alright, well with that I think I'll end the episode off here. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe. I really appreciate it, really. I mean, I can't say it helps me out because I'm not like a big YouTuber or anything, but I mean, I like it. It's nice, makes me feel good inside. Anyways, peace out. See you in the next one.